Earth incinerated as it falls into the sun, or freezing solid as it's hurled into space, a brand new moon forming in Earth's orbit. The things that could happen to our home planet if Mars exploded are as terrifying as they are unexpected. Perhaps the scariest part of Mars exploding would be the overall effect it would have on our solar system. The sun definitely exerts the strongest gravitational force on all of the planets, but the planets themselves also play a role in maintaining the status quo in our solar system. If Mars suddenly exploded, it could have drastic consequences on the orbits of the other seven planets. There are so many factors that contribute to maintaining a balance in our solar system that when scientists run simulations on what could happen if there was a slight change, things start to go crazy, and the explosion of Mars would not just be a slight change. For one thing, the orbits of the inner planets such as Mercury, Venus, Earth would no longer have the pull of Mars tugging them away from the Sun. It's not entirely clear what the immediate impacts of Mars exploding would be, but over time, orbits of the inner planets might start to shift closer and closer to the Sun. This means that Earth would slowly move from its current path that allows us to enjoy our temperate climate and livable conditions to something much more deadly. If Earth drifted closer to the Sun as a result of the disappearance of Mars's gravity, we would eventually begin to feel the temperature increase. At some point, Earth would no longer be in the Goldilocks zone, where liquid water is possible, but it would get so close to the Sun that the average temperature of the planet would be at a boiling point of water. When this happens, all of the H2O on our planet would begin to bubble and be converted into steam. Needless to say, when temperatures on the planet reach these levels, humans and most living things other than extremophiles are done for. Without Mars pulling on Earth, the orbit might eventually degrade so much that we fall into the Sun and our planet is incinerated in an instant. In another scenario where Mars explodes, scientists found that without the slight pull the red planet provides to Earth's orbit, our planet would be ejected from the solar system. Earth would go spiraling into frigid depths of space where everyone and everything would freeze. The planet that we once called home would become a cold, icy, dead rock. This is highly unlikely since the Sun and Jupiter would still be exerting their gravitational pull on our planet, but nonetheless, there is a slight possibility this would be Earth's outcome. It's difficult to tell which scenario would play out if Mars exploded. Many believe that our solar system is in a delicate balance, and if Mars was suddenly annihilated, that perfect balance would be thrown off. A more obvious result of our neighbor exploding would be the threat of debris impacting our planet. In this scenario, we can imagine that if Mars was happily minding its own business orbiting the Sun as the fourth planet in the solar system, when something terrible happened, the crust and the mantle of the planet would begin to crack. Deep channels would cut all the way to the core, and eventually, the whole thing would explode, sending pieces of planet flying through space. As Mars's closest neighbor, Earth's gravity may capture some of those pieces of the exploded planet and pull them directly toward us. Unfortunately, depending on how big the explosion was, the size of the resulting debris that was ejected from the blast could result in Earth's doom. At first, there might be a beautiful meteor shower as smaller chunks of Mars entered our atmosphere. But once the larger pieces began pummeling our planet, it would be all-out chaos. Chunks of Martian debris would strike the oceans, causing massive tsunamis. Some would hit land, instantly obliterating everything in the area with the force of 1,000 nuclear bombs. If we were really unlucky, an extremely large piece of Mars stayed intact and hit Earth, it could literally tear our planet apart. We know that an event similar to this happened in Earth's past because it's how our moon was made. Early in the creation of the solar system, a large planetoid-sized object slammed into the Earth. The result was part of our planet being ejected into space and eventually reforming into the moon we have today. If Mars exploded and a huge chunk of it struck our planet, it would annihilate all life on Earth, but it also might create another moon. Perhaps in the distant future, aliens visiting our planet would admire how beautiful the two moons orbiting the lifeless Earth are. But the explosion of Mars would not just result in the red planet sending debris toward Earth, it could also disrupt the path of asteroids in the asteroid belt as well. This may send them hurtling toward our planet. The explosion of Mars would most likely push asteroids away from Earth because of the way pieces of the planet would be traveling, but it could also cause asteroids to ricochet off one another like pool balls, sending some careening into the inner solar system toward Earth. Depending on the size of the asteroid, this might not be a big deal, or it could be a life-ending event. But there's another more intriguing result of what would happen if Mars exploded. If Mars was suddenly gone due to a large explosion, it might make Earth a safer place. Mars as a whole currently plays a role in putting Earth in danger due to asteroid impacts. The asteroids in the belt between Mars and Jupiter are kept in their orbit mostly by the pull of Jupiter and the Sun. However, every now and then, as Mars swings by, it can create a gravitational resonance that perturbs the orbit of an asteroid. When this happens, the orbit of the asteroid shifts slightly, which may cause it to run into other space rocks and send them tumbling toward Earth. Mars might even act as a slingshot that launches asteroids toward our planet. If an asteroid is accidentally knocked off its orbit by a comet flying through the asteroid belt or some other cosmic phenomena, Mars can actually aim the asteroid at the Earth. The flying space rock may be on a trajectory to completely miss our planet, but if Mars's gravity pulls the asteroid in just the right way as it goes by, it's possible that that the red planet could change the path of the rock and cause it to fly right toward Earth. With Mars gone, the scenario would likely not occur, making Earth a safer place. It's incredibly unlikely that Mars would create a disturbance at just the right time and place to send an asteroid from the belt into Earth's path, or that it could slingshot a space rock directly at our planet, but as long as Mars is there, it's a possibility. Besides asteroids and giant chunks of planets hitting the Earth, two other threats come with the explosion of Mars. They are Phobos and Deimos. These are the two moons of Mars. They aren't spherical like Earth's moon, but more like giant space potatoes. This is because they're much smaller than our moon and are most likely asteroids that were captured by Mars's gravity and now orbit the red planet. Whatever catastrophe caused Mars to explode would most likely also affect its moons. This could send them flying off into space. They would not necessarily be aimed directly at Earth, but we are Mars's closest neighbor, so our planet might be a target for the rogue moons. The scary thing is that Phobos and Deimos are large asteroids that could end life as we know it on Earth. Phobos has a surface area of approximately 962 square miles, while Deimos has a surface area of about 308 square miles. If either one of these moons ran into our planet, that would be it for the human species. Depending on where the impact occurred, debris could kick up miles into space. The energy transfer would obliterate everything in the surrounding area, and a planet-wide climate shift would occur. The sun would be blocked for decades from all the dust particles in the atmosphere. This would cause the entire planet to enter a cold, dark ice age. So, if Mars exploded, the biggest threat to Earth might be the red planet's moons. There's also less threatening results of Mars exploding. For one thing, it could result in a brand new planet forming in our solar system. Depending on how powerful the explosion of Mars was, the remains of the red planet might be drawn back together by their own gravity. This would only occur if the debris wasn't ejected deep into space, but remained relatively close to the initial blast. Eventually, the gravity of each of the leftover pieces of the planet would pull them all together. Given enough time, the brand new planet may form. Since some of the mass of Mars would have been lost, the orbit, shape, and structure of the new planet would be different. There would probably not be enough remaining mass to cause a fully solid planet to form, but instead the result would be a large planet-sized ball of small rocks and gravel packed together. We would likely be able to see this new planet in the night sky, although it would probably be in a different location and follow a different path than the red planet once did. Even though the solar system would lose a planet if Mars exploded, there's a chance it would gain a new one in the end. Perhaps the biggest threat to come from an explosion of Mars wouldn't have to do with the planet itself, but what caused the catastrophe? Whatever made Mars explode must have produced a massive amount of energy. We're talking Death Star levels of energy. This may have been the result of a cosmic blast from a supernova or gamma ray burst. If one of those events caused Mars to explode, it would only be another 5 to 20 minutes before the destructive energy reached Earth and decimated our planet. Or an even scarier thought would be that the explosion wasn't caused by natural phenomena, but by an extraterrestrial weapon of mass destruction. If aliens had the ability to blow up Mars, they most certainly could do the same thing to Earth. Or if they were technologically advanced enough to travel all the way to our solar system and destroy the red planet, they could easily subdue humanity and make us all their pets. A final scenario that might result from Mars exploding could be the most surprising of all. If Mars exploded, what would happen to Earth? Absolutely nothing. Space is a big place, and even the distance between Mars and the Earth is so vast, it's difficult to comprehend. The average distance between the planets is around 140 million miles, and in space between there, there's practically nothing. This means that if Mars were to explode, the debris would be unlikely to strike our planet. We might miss Mars from our night sky, but the actual effects on Earth would be negligible. It's impossible to know exactly where the debris of an exploding Mars would end up, or the precise effect the loss of the red planet would have on Earth's orbit. But unless we are incredibly unlucky, Earth would probably be fine if Mars exploded. Now watch Earth vs. Mars. How do they compare? Space-planet comparison. Or check out what would happen if we detonate a nuke in space.